everyone. Welcome. You're outdoors in the 608. I'm Jeremiah, in case you don't already know. Today I have these large white oak rounds that I want to get split up. I'm going to chunk them up into smaller, manageable chunks. I'm going to put the splitter in the vertical position and get them worked up so I can get to splitting this oak. This is the white oak, the dead oak tree that I cut down a couple months ago. There's a video out there of that. Very dead, very large tree. A few bigger chunks over there that I'm going to bring over. But luckily, most of our snow here has melted. A couple days ago, it was 50 degrees out. It's nice. It's in the 20s right now. Splitter was giving me a fits this morning. This lower fuel line here was full of ice. I haven't used a splitter in a couple weeks, and it sat out in the rain. Had a cover on it, but the cover is not very good. So got that working. But let's get to it. Thank you. Holy cows. Those are not splitting very good. There may have been some bad words said. May have to edit more. This is what I got done. Those I threw aside, give me too much fits. I think I will be noodling them. I still got these over here. I wanted to get those done, but that's all I got time for. I'm pooped. I got other things I gotta do, so this is it. If you like this video, hit the like button. Subscribe if you already are not subscribed. It helps the channel. Leave a comment below. And thanks for watching. Have a great day, everyone.